Welcome to Warren 104. So this is my room in all of her glory. We're gonna start over here. So first off, at SIU we get two of everything since we don't have a roommate. So I have two desks that I took the top off of this one, just so I'd have some more room. So I've got these two desks put together in this corner. Got a little letter board, a plant, and a jewelry organizer. And then over here, I just have some books, a plant, some stuff to my friends for my birthday, and then some mugs and stuff like that in here. In these drawers, I've got all my school stuff and some more just extra stuff. Over here, I guess I'll just do this wall. This is my painting wall. Just all things basically that I made since I've been here. Some pictures of me and my friends and family over here. And then we've got the lovely fridge and microwave. I like this fridge a lot because it has a separated freezer. So that is something that's super helpful if you want to make ice. And then here we have my bed. I pushed both my beds together and made a king size. So it's pretty big. There's all my pictures on the wall and my lights. The lights add a lot to the vibe. Over here, I've got all my plants. These guys are pretty resilient through the dorm life. My record player, and then this is like the snack drawers. We've got hella snacks in here. I've got this little poop thing, just like to step on or to sit on, whatever. A few more plants over here. This is my extra chair since we get two chairs. My fan, very crucial. And then this is my closet. She's pretty stuffed. And then this is my other closet. Do note that the rooms don't come with these curtains. They come with these ugly maroon curtains, and I wasn't about it, so I bought my own and put them on there. In here, I have my TV and more of my clothes and stuff. And then this area over here is the sink. I've got all like my makeup and stuff over here in these drawers, a bunch of cleaning supplies under here, and just some keys and masks. We've got a stocked medicine cabinet, this cute little macrame thing on the wall. Now we're gonna go into the bathroom. In the bathroom, I used to have a sweetmate, but she moved out, so her letter's no longer on the wall, so it's just me and no one. So that's cool. I've got this little carton here.
Oh, my stuff.
These are Hannah's keys. It's fine. I've got this little carton here, just like stuff that I use in the bathroom, like speaker or whatever. And here is the shower. Now, this is the best part of my shower. It's very dark in here, so we put these little lights up. And that helps it out. They're kind of dim right now, but it definitely adds to the experience. That wraps up my room. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you at the next one.
Welcome to Warren 116. So this is my room. We have basically my kitchen area. That's where I usually use my Keurig for tea. I don't really drink coffee. And then my blender for protein shakes or whatever, or smoothies. My fan, because sometimes it gets really hot in here. And then my cups and all that stuff. And here's my fridge. And like Becca said, I also like the two separated freezer and the fridge so I can keep ice cream here and microwave. Here's my dresser number one, more food, some other things, and random stuff. A wall of my pictures from high school, my friends from home. That's just from some store. And then I painted that, very proud. My sister gave me this, and Becca painted me this for my birthday. Very cute. And then here's my desk, just where I do most of my homework. And then here's my bunk beds. I usually sleep up here, and then I'll just nap down here sometimes. And this is my couch with cute light bulbs. You know, that's the vibe. And then there's my window on first floor, so the view is not great. It's fine. My closet, a little messy, a little too much clothes. Shoes, and then my dresser number two, most of my clothes. And then my TV, my carpet. Yes, so that way my room doesn't feel like very prison-y, you know, and more ottoman for seating. And usually we come here, that's why I have a couch, because when we have a movie night, it's always in this room for whatever reason. So some people sit on the floor, some people sit on the couch, some people grab some chair from the desk, and then we'll pull up and just watch a movie. And here's my sink. Nothing special, just some of my skin routine stuff, makeup, cleaning supplies, makeup brushes, medicine cabinets, and some of my jewelry. Although I only have like two or three. Tall mirror, just in case I want to check myself out, you know. Oh, and also my little board, very proud of my cute little drawings. I think that's it. On to the next one. Welcome to Warren 316.
Girl, this is nice.
Ooh, this is nice. Girl.
So right here is one of my desks. So basically this just compiles a lot of my school stuff, and I keep my dishes up here. And then I also keep my dishes above my microwave. And this is my mini fridge. Very exciting. Right here is my calendar. And then this is from Five and Below, and I just have some pictures from home. This is my life supply of K-cups. Thank you, Mom. And then this is one of those rolling carts from Target, but I just use it as a shoe rack and it works really well. This is my favorite part of my room. So this is just a cork board with some pictures on it. I think it's fallen like 5 times first semester, but it's fine. It scared me in the middle of the night a couple times. These are the DZ letters my big gave me. And then I keep my food in there. This is my mirror. It's very nice for in the morning when, you know, just want to check out your outfit. And then I got this when we went to Tennessee. Just holds my mask and lanyard stuff. So. And then this is my sink area and my fan. My favorite part about this is my Keurig, because if you know me at all, I love my coffee. Becca and I go a little bit too often. This is my Brita. If you're gonna live in the dorms, you definitely should invest in a Brita, because the water here just kind of tastes gross and it tastes a lot better in the Brita. Okay, so this is my closet area. In this part, I just keep like blankets, my travel duffel bag, some shoes, and my hiking bag. And then the other part actually has my clothes in it, so it's not very special. I brought a bunch of them home when I went a couple weeks ago. And then this is the desk I sit at the most often. So I bought the seat cushion from Walmart. It was like $5 or $10, I think. And that's about it. But I sit here the most often because I have the natural light shining in. And then this is just my bed area. I don't really know where any of this is from. I think this might be Kohl's. Becca got me this. And then, yeah. Oh, and then definitely invest in some lights. Because when you come in, you're gonna think the room looks a little bit like a jail cell. So anyways, there's my TV. That's about it, I think. On to the next room.
Welcome to Warren 315. Come on in, everyone. Okay, I'll start over here. So this is just kind of my desk area. I did the same thing that Becca did and just took the top off of this desk and then kind of put them over here in their own little space. This one doesn't really serve a purpose, just kind of where I throw all my things when I walk in the door and I'm too lazy to put them away, so very nice to have that. This is my school slash makeup area. I don't really do my makeup here, I usually just get it out and do it over by the sink, but I do recommend you get yourself a seat cushion, because these wooden chairs are not very comfy for the tush when you're sitting here for hours doing no work. Then up here, beautiful paintings. Thank you, Becca, the cameraman.
Man?
That's actually one of her paintings too. She's supplied all the decor for my room since I have no taste. This is a chair I bought at Walmart. right when we moved to school. Very nice to have extra seating. And then my mini fridge, I will say, I wish I had gotten a fridge with a freezer because it's really annoying to just have this one little square thing for a freezer. Also,
ignore the pickle.
That is f***ing disgusting.
Okay, then I just have a fan over there because it does get really hot in here, so that's nice when I sleep. My beds, first semester, I did not have them like this. My whole room was different, and I had one of my beds lofted, and that was where I slept, and then the other one was like a couch, but I just didn't really like it. So we redid everything and made them into a king, which I really like. And then here's my sink. Not really much to say here other than this puppy. I love her. She supplies me with good tasting water that does not come from the faucet. This is a painting that I actually painted myself. As you can tell, it's not as good as the other ones. We're just gonna move past that. This is my closet with my clothes, and then I have my TV in the closet over here, which is nice because then I can just see it when I'm laying in bed. Oh, I will show you my tapestry. Ordered her off Amazon for like $10, and the lights, they're really a vibe. It fits. I think that is everything. Thank you for watching, and give us a thumbs up and subscribe.